Annotation Dialog Box. Civil 3D has a global dialog box that simplifies annotating objects. This dialog box is a unique window that can be used to annotate most common objects. Options available in the dialog box vary, depending on the selected object. For example, to add annotations to multiple lines segments, you need to click on the Annotation tab, then click on the upper part of the icon, not on the Add Labels text or arrow at the bottom. In the next window, add labels for most types of Civil 3D objects: lines, surfaces, parcels, pipes, and so forth. Let's try it by adding label styles to parcel segments, the blue line representing the boundary of the current project. In the Add Labels window, choose the different label styles to apply. In this case, multiple segments. Click on Add. Then click anywhere on the blue boundary polyline. We can now see the bearing, distance, and angle labels of the site boundary polyline. To recap, we have learned that Civil 3D styles and parameters can be stored in a file called template. That file is continuously updated with new settings and styles. There are two types of styles, object and label styles. Object styles control the appearance of the object itself, while label style controls the information that comes with the object. For instance, a manhole symbol block will be a point style, while a rim elevation text would be a label style. To automate the creation of styles, we can use description key sets, which are predefined tables that automatically apply styles and labels to newly created points or pre-existing points when they are updated. In the next lesson, we will learn how to process field survey data and create necessary points in the office. Thanks for watching InfraTech Civil To The Point Training.